it's kind of my thing. And, no, I love y'all. I love London. I love Pitchfork Festival. I love Earth Theater. I love you all. Anyway, I just gotta get all my tanks together here and make sure everything's back the way we had it when it sounded really good at sound check and all that shit. So it better fucking be, that's all I have to say. Anyway, yeah, this is a show you might want to shut up for. Some of you people. I don't have that chit-chat during my show, so this cocktail lounge is all up down, all over the place. Go there if you want to talk. You hear me? It's my turn to say what I wanted to say. And what I got to say is, this shit has got to stop. And I'm talking about all this crazy-ass motherfucking rich motherfuckers fucking everything up all over the goddamn world. All over here. Why is there a trade strike? Oh, why are the nurses going on strike? Because you motherfuckers don't pay them enough to be able to do it. Any other fucking questions? And we're just sitting here on pins and needles at home with all these fucking crazy-ass, like, you have no idea the maniacs, the Republicans are trying to get up in there, and it's working. Oh, man. Shit is not good. Child, I'm telling you. Shit ain't good. But anyway, this is war. So buckle up. This is the last symphony. Sorry, I knew it. Getting all up in my head. I knew there was. I don't leave my laptop laying around because you don't want to do that. And there's one thing I need to do. Hold on a second. I knew it. That's the one thing I forgot to do. Okay. All right. So, yeah. Y'all know who the bug is? Yeah.
Thank you.
man. Well, I gotta get back in my body now. But I'm gonna leave you with something real sweet for pudding. Since you ate all your mushy peas and liver, whatever it was we just had for dinner. this is something real special now. For those of you that know my work, everybody's favorite, my hit single, is Melancholia 2. It's beautiful, the saddest melody I've ever heard. Anyway, this is a piece from that time that I did. It's never been published. It's this, using the same loops and stuff that I was experimenting with feedback loops as well. So it's a longer piece, about 15 minutes. Little pudding for y'all. It's called H22 Self-Portrait in Blue. Because I had the blues.